the fact if the gunman did not even shout, then it makes matters even worse, because at that point, somebody just walking up to individuals wearing the kaffee and then shooting them for no apparent reason, it's even now more clear that it is a hate crime. They were not robbed. It wasn't a domestic violence situation. And it's not somebody that they know or somebody that could have targeted them for any other reason.